Hello, good morning children. How are you all? I'm fine. I think you are also fine. Have a breakfast. How are you? How is your health? Take care of your health. Take food every time, time to time. Okay, sleep in time. Early to bed, early to rise to make you healthy, wealthy and wise. Okay, late to bed, late to rise. Unhealthy, unwealthy and unwise. Is it? No. Yes, you should not do like that. In time, you should do everything. Is it? Yav time alli, yav kelsa maadbeku, aa time alli maadbeku. That's good for health. Uta maada time alli uta maadbeku, aata aada time alli aata aadbeku. And then important is reading, study time. Reading and writing. Okay. I think you are all doing. Okay. Done. Now, let's start the class, fourth standard English. Okay, lesson number 3, cooking blog. Okay, blog means a shared online magazine where people can spot daily. Blog means what you are chatting and messaging online, is it? Now we are doing now. Yeah, like this. Their personal experience. Hobbies, etc. Hobbies. You are discussing with your friends. That's called blog. Okay. Cooking blog. Cooking, sorry. Not cooking.
What I know?
Yeah, oh my goodness. Wait. Cookie. Cookie blog.
Yeah. Wait.
So not cooking. Cookies.
I-E. Yes. Cookie blog. Okay.
Cookie, you know. Is it? What is that? Let me see. What is that? Okay. What is that? Blog. Now, lesson number 3, page number 26 and 27. Let's see today. Okay. I'll say that. What are you doing on your laptop, Shami? You know laptop? Is it? Everybody knows. Laptop. We are doing online class. You are also watching online classes in laptop, mobiles, everything. Is it? I am posting my poems on my blog. Okay. I am posting my poems on my blog. Now we are doing just like this only. Is it? We are coaching. We are teaching. Is it? What's blog, Shami? Is it some kind of notebook? Yeah. No. Let me see. No, me. I will explain with an example. No. Not. Not notebook. Just wait. I will explain you. Is it? Is it? Dheel love holidays. Who? Dheel love holidays. You also everybody now enjoying on the holidays only. Online classes little bit. Not full day. You are not attending the class regularly. Then nothing but you are in holidays only. Is it? Yeah. He loves holidays. It was his favorite time. Holiday is your favorite